Hey guys, SamuraiRevolution here, and we're gonna play some more Ultimate General Civil War. Before I start, I just want to apologize because I had an editing error last time. I did that battle twice, and the first time I messed up. It's because when I did the campaign, or like the historical battles, I did that one, and I rushed all my guys and it worked out, so I thought it would work out, but we gotta sort it out. We're gonna jump in right in here. Let's get our soldiers up to par. Get them all maxed out. Let's put them a little bit less. I'd rather have one more battalion than all maxed out. So we're going to put these out at 1,250. There we go. And then we'll grab some more infantry in these as well. We have plenty of troops and plenty of cash, so we should be good here. Let's get these maxed out. And I don't know how many guns we have. Alright, at least we have our few thousand in armory. Haven't run into a problem, weapon-wise so far. Like, we haven't been low in supplies or anything. So we're gonna continue doing that. Alright, so we got that entire division. Let's get these maxed to right there. And I don't want them to lose too much experience either, so I think this is kind of good average point there. Get this up as well. Oh, so wait, there's a rookie. Oh, okay, how much more does that cost? A little bit extra cash. We'll put that in there. We'll get those veterans. Can we get, those are veterans. These guys are veterans. These guys are brand spanking new, so those guys don't count. 15 guns apiece. How much can there be? It can be 24 max. How many cans we have? Alright, let's put these up both on 20. So much from that win. That was fantastic. Alright, so we got that there. Now let's add another division here. Can I do that? That's in our corps. Okay, no, we don't want to do that yet. So is this all good maxed out? Corps general, first corps. Alright. We need some cav in here. Can we get another division? Hold on. Let's, armory looks fine. Do I need to hire someone? Let's try hiring someone. Who's in here? Brigadier General. Or maybe that's a career upgrade, maybe. We have 2 points we can get as well, so let's figure this out. That's veteran units, army organization. We get more brigades. We're going to go for this one. All right, we have one more left. Let's go back. Yes, we can add here. All right, I just want to have one huge corpse for now. Let's get a third one in here. So let's create. All right. Let's get some cavalry in here. They worked out pretty well last time. Look at these at 500. All right, create that. And now we can get one more. We got enough there. Let's go 500 again. Alright. Both those are good. We got some more guys here. Let's just load up our troops. Let's get some skirmishers in there. We need to get hunter guns, looks like. Oh, let's go back here to armory. Skirmishers, hunter, we need to buy. Oh no, it's selling? No, we don't want to sell, we need to buy. Maybe we had an excess or something. Let's go back. Skirmishers, great, why not? Oh yeah, I guess we don't have enough guns, but it's not letting me buy any. Shop. Oh, here is shop, okay. Hunter, not available. Huh. Okay, can we like change the gun at all? Yeah, we can. Okay. Let's see here. Looks like the Smith is the only one that we really have a bunch of. Let's use those. Can we apply that? And then we need to go to the armory, so we need Smith, skirmishers, Smith, and then we need to buy. No, it's selling. Buy. There we go. Alright, let's get... Wow, that costs a lot. We'll get... We'll spend around 30,000. Let's get that 600. Alright, buy those. Go back here. Get some skirmishers in. Change that to the smith. Apply. Alright, now we're good. Skis up here. Let's go for 300. Actually, 350, because we have 700 guns there. So we'll go for 350 each one. There we go. Create. And I get one more. So hopefully the guns do pretty good. It looks like they're really good at reloading. Not as good as melee, though. So we gotta make sure we keep these guys on melee. But they are skirmishers, so technically we don't really need them in melee mode. I didn't really check the guns here. I mean, I guess these guys are fine. Let's keep them how they are. Alright, we still got plenty of men. Let's go back to career here. Plenty of men and plenty of cash. Do I want to spend all that now? 4 upgrades of revolution, max grade size. What's economy? Let's go back with army organization. Let's get that up and more. Alright. Okay, and then we can get another one here. Give me a better looking dude. I need someone with a good stash. I mean, I guess they all do. This guy has the beard, though. Andrew Porter, you're in. Alright, he's in there. Create new division. Create. Man, there's so much stuff going on here. Alright, we want to go back. Give me infantry. Let's get up to... So we can go up to 20,000 now? That's crazy. How many guns do we have? Plenty at the shop. Let's do it. Let's just stack a huge infantry brigade. Just stack them out. Can we change this? Alright, looks like these are mostly the same. Oh, that looks like a very nice one. It's pretty expensive, though. Well... Yeah, we'll stay with what we got for now. Create. Give me one more. Max stat. Create. Alright, nope, one more. Alright, there we go. That's maxed out. Let's get supplies up here. Let's put that in. Good, good, good. Alright, we've used all of our men up. And it looks like we have an upgrade here. I don't know what this double arrow means. Alright, we'll go into battle here. So let's go to the battles map. Let's see. We want to start with one of these. River crossing. Or which one is first? That's 61, 62. Let's start with the one that is first on there. They get the same reward for each one. So let's deploy. And let's get into this. Hopefully we can smash them. I wonder if we can put both my corps in the battle at the same time. No, we can't. Alright, that's fine. So that one's all... I guess it's like reinforcements, maybe? I don't know, we'll see. So we're gonna jump in here, we got our max brigade. Let's start. And let's do this. Alright, General, a portion of your troops must advance to West Virginia to support Lincoln's interests in the area. Alright, Abe Lincoln, we're coming. This narrow river patch must be crossed. Alright, well, that looks like a really good choke point. They're probably going to be, like, all right here. Yep, however, okay, so they're defending that hill. And they're overlooking that. And they got more waiting for us over there. Alright. Hold on, actually, no, it's fine. I was gonna turn off my app. Yeah, let me turn it off real quick. Never mind. Alright, we're good. John, you're holding the last one, tools. Okay. So, hopefully we can... Holy cow, look at our army. Alright, so we gotta march up here and knock them out. Maybe we can advance south and, like, flank them? Kind of close them in here. I really don't want to cross this and get smashed by oncoming fire, because that's just asking for trouble. I want to cross here. In this forest especially, we can get some skirmishers down here early. Let's do that. I think it'd be a good idea to keep artillery up here, maybe. We have two sets of cannons, or we can set them up down here. I wonder if that's far enough range if we set them up right here going across. Alright, let's set this up. Let's get our cav. Go down here. Oh, we just drag them. Okay, I was clicking around. I was like, what? Alright, cav, go down there. Skirmishers. Oh, can these guys deploy? Oh, no, they can't. Okay. And then these skirmishers as well. And then let's grab everyone, toss them down here so we can start down here early. Man, look at that bunch. I can't tell you how many total war games I've started where everyone's just in the corner just so you can get to the objective as fast as possible. But alright, we're starting down there. And let's start this battle. Everybody move out. We'll grab our skirmishers first. You guys can head down there. Get the cav far south. And our infantry. See, we got some experienced guys now. March down there. And that's a supply wagon. General's chilling. Let's get this artillery. I want to get that on that hill. So I really don't want to cross the river. I mean, I feel like their guys here would just completely bombard us. And then these guys are wide open like that. That's not a good idea. But we got tree cover here. So hopefully we can use that to our advantage. I hope they have most of their forces up here and then they have to shift over. That'd be nice. But let's see how this goes. It's going to be interesting. We got plenty of guys. We should be good to go. I don't think our other corps is going to reinforce us. I was hoping that was the case, but I guess not. I guess you only choose one at a time. So our general's out there. Cav's coming up good. Keep going around here. Go over there if you can. Skirmishers looks clear. It's looking very clear. But so far, I've really been enjoying this game. This game is very relaxing. Alright, they are attacking with artillery now. Get you up here. They don't see our skirmishers yet. Get our artillery around there. Alright, so far, no engagements. I want you to stay here. I want you guys to move up. And they have not seen our skirmishers yet. Our cav has not been seen yet. Well, at least I think. We'll go up here. Might be a little close. Alright, they are moving their battalions over. So we just need to capture both those hills. Alright, so far so good. Alright, they have engaged. Skirmishers have engaged. Let's get a battalion there. I'll start laying out these lines. He's got a very nice long line there. Alright, he has guys. There's a battalion of guys there. We got cav going back behind. Got another regroup up there. Okay, so there isn't a really good vantage point for us. Can we like hide in the cover there? That'd be nice. Alright, I guess this is the best we can do. Stay up high here. Can I see better if I get on this hill? I wonder. Because there's no like eyeball saying you can see better. Alright, these crossing across the river. He can... It's okay if he does that, right? We don't need to, like, defend him. Alright, looks fine. They're engaging. General's good. These guys are okay. Can you turn face just in case? Thank you. Okay. Let's get going. They're engaging now. Let's get you guys there. Alright, he is coming across with his cav. Alright, get up here, guys. I'll both of you guys facing like that. Oops. Like that. There we go. Supply wagon, get up here too. Alright, he's coming across with his cav. Let's get you guys over here. Double time. Double time. Sorry guys, you're gonna have to get going. Alright, I don't think he knows that my cav is right here. Maybe we can come up from behind. Alright, engage there. Actually put you guys together. There we go. Alright, good. Keep marching in, get over there. There we go. Good stuff. What is that one? Charge. Don't charge. No, no. Stop, 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 stop. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Chill, chill, chill. I meant them to walk. All right, you guys over here. Good. Keep going around. Our artillery is set up. Our general is chilling on the hill. All right, they're set up. There we go. Good stuff, Walton. We still need to rename one of our divisions Zook after our first battle there. All right, these guys are set up. Very good. Moving. Get going. Get in position. All right, we're knocking out his cav. Let's come up from behind here in a minute. All right, are these guys? They are looking across. They'll probably murder my cav if I come up there. Let's go around back here. Let's close these guys in. Are they dismounted? They dismounted, didn't they? Oh, shoot. No, there's an entire other army there. Oh, God. I didn't see those guys. Get up here. Come on, Loomis. Alright, I kind of like this. I think we should be good. Actually, just stay right there. You're fine. Engage here. Yes, and they are engaging there. Good. Alright, the cav is retreating. I want to keep scouting up here. Alright, and they got skirmishers there. I thought that was a whole set of regular soldiers, not skirmishers. Alright, can we get our skirmishers? Do a hit and run. Alright, we are knocking them out. Good stuff. Good stuff. Alright, you guys can both engage him. You guys keep... Alright, good. We won there. Let's grab these guys. Get a nice line going here. Alright, and we got these guys here. How are our cav doing? They're alive. Keep scouting. Alright, we have not lost too many guys so far. Let's see if we can keep them in the trees back here. Keep them safe. Alright. I think so far it's going good. He does have his battalion there. Alright, General Jackson's chilling up here. Let's get our skirmishers. Get you guys over here. You move up a little bit, Leppin. Sorry, I have no cover, dude. I am sorry about that. This is what's gonna happen. Alright, let's start closing in here. As soon as those guys get sorted out. I really want to come up with behind with these cav units. Flanked, oh god. Numbers dropping, up the retreating. Alright, start moving up. Let's start moving up. Alright, Wilcott's fine. Artillery. Probably easier from the hit. They got all skirmishers there, though. Hit there. Okay, we're gonna come up from behind. These guys are gonna come up from behind as well. We're gonna box these guys in. Alright, you guys can move up a little bit. Move up. Move up. Move up. Box those guys in. Alright, we are engaging. Can they shoot from that range? I don't actually know. Let's see if we can... He's got his cav turn around. Alright. Keep engaging there. Engage cav. Get in there. They're routing. Awesome. Alright, we got his cav. Look at that. Numbers are dropping so quick. Good. Come up from behind here. Alright, we have got him boxed in now. Get up there. What are you doing, Woods? Oh, who's got more stamina? You guys do. Get in there! Alright. Get up here now. Did they just turn around? Oh my god. Get in. Don't retreat that way, dude. You're an idiot. Alright, come back here. Woods, get over here. What are you doing? You're fine. It's getting hella intense now. Scales dropping too. General, get up there. Come on, guys. Come back. Come back. Come back. You guys are fine. You have 350 cav units left. It's getting intense in there. Oh, they got two divisions there. Oh, it's a huge mistake by me. I only thought they had one left. Come on, Woods. You need to get up here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, cannons are good. Douglas, you're getting engaged, man. Douglas is going for it, and they're routing here. Alright, good. Get some support over here. Get over here. Go, 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 go. Is our cav back? Yes, our cav is back. Get over here. Alright, so far so good. I guess. Come on, stay alive, guys. Douglas, you're good. Douglas, oh god. I didn't see him going all the way up there. Why were they going so high? I don't know. Yes, get in. Box him in. Alright, you guys are here. Cross the river, please. Actually, don't go that far. Alright, here. Alright, you guys are there. Wilcox, get over here. General, you're good. Loomis, you're good. Melee, engage, engage, engage. Alright, we got him boxed in. Cav, get over here. Come on, Cav, you're back. Come on. Keep engaging in melee. Alright, they're knocking him out. Come on, come back, come back, come back. I don't need these guys cannot come back. Alright, Loomis, you're good. Walk up there. We'll give our guys some rest now. Come here. There we go. Come on. Go, 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 go. Alright, hopefully we can knock these guys out with one quick swoop. Charge. And now apparently this cav is retreating now. Are you kidding me? They're retreating. Come on, you guys are fine. Knock them out there. They're in melee mode. Numbers are dropping for them. Alright, this guy's got to be out. Alright, now they're retreating there. Excellent. Let's get this line secure. Turn around. I'm not surprised he's not getting flanked right there. Alright, Wilcox and Douglas, you guys are okay. Get you guys in there. Alright, they have come back. Back from the dead. There we go. Knock them out. Look at that, look at that animation there. The guy's just swinging their swords. Good stuff. Alright, let's move. Is our supply wagon empty? Wow. Alright, we have our hope our troops do not get low on supplies. These guys are pretty low. Alright, let's get this line here. Alright, these guys are good. We gotta capture a supplies wagon or something. Can they attack that far? Yes, they can. Attack Jackson. Hurry up. Don't get flanked. Move your ass around. There you go. Alright, well, he's getting really ballsy here and bringing this whole unit down here. I can't believe this thing's empty. Didn't we have, like, 5,000 supplies or something like that? Pretty sure we did. Alright, they're retreating now. I'm ready to begin this march. I kind of want to get these guys over here, but we're going to rest them for now. Alright. Swing around here. I can't believe that's empty. Alright. Well, the first objective is secure. Now we gotta get the second one. I'm so sorry Discord's going off in the background. I need to turn off those notifications, clearly. Alright, what is this guy doing? I don't know. Alright, while these guys are resting, I'm gonna see if I can turn that off. Okay. Should have those notifications off. Alright, how are we doing here? Douglas, you are stuck in. Man, Scales has lost a ton of guys. I guess we haven't lost too many guys overall. All right, Jackson is there still. So I'm going to try to come around this way. I really don't want to march up this point because he's got me in a choke. Let's walk around here. They need more rest, so just keep resting. All right, shoot. Scott is coming around. Come around. Run, dude. You better freaking run. That's not what I call running. What I call walking over water. Okay, that could have been bad. You better move, man. Alright, let's... How much rest do you get? These guys need to freaking recover. Alright, these guys are good over here. Those aren't the guys I need to move. Let's start moving up, I guess. Captain Jerry Douglas is wounded. Is out here. Oh my god, they're about to get slaughtered. Alright, let's move up. Or begin the march. You guys do not need to run. You can relax. Get the general over there. Give him some motivation. Alright, skirmishers coming up. They're getting mowed down. Alright, you guys better get moving, man. Holy cow. Their whole division's coming downhill. Alright, general's back there to reinforce them. Move up. Oh man, here we go. It just feels like pure Civil War action. Hold it, hold the line. General, get over there. Do some motivation. Loomis, get up. Help him out. Alright, we're gonna move these guys up while that happens. Get in the melee. We're gonna knock this guy out. He is not having a chance there. Get up there. Get over here. I guess you're pointless right now. Oh my god, Scales is losing men like crazy, but so are they. Alright, you guys are good. You guys can rest. Get in the cover. Get over quick. Alright, they're good. Draw the line. Scales, you're gonna be okay, dude. Alright, Taylor is here. Wilcox is here. You're gonna move up this hill. Oh my god. Run! I guess not. Jeez. Alright. And he is moving so many guys around back. Does he have reinforcements? No, they're just moving all those guys around. Alright, let's close these guys in. Move up here. Double time. God, exhausted. I'm so sorry, guys. You guys are all exhausted. Hold in there. Shoot, where's our general? Scales is alive. Samurai, get in there. Keep reinforcing. Turn around, dude. Oh my god, the guys are so slow. All right, these guys are gonna have to hold the line. Hold. You were not flanked? Oh god. No, Woods is running for his life now. All right, a failed attack again, that hill. Retreat, fall back. How do we do it? We need him to fall back. We need to regroup. Go over here, run. Go over here, Mayor. Come on. All right, these guys are alive still. Woods, I'm so sorry, man. I want them to turn around, but I know they're going to get absolutely raped if they're not already. Come on, General, get over there. Man, this is tough. They're getting slaughtered. All right, we need to move these guys over. We need to turn around. And we need to refresh ourselves. Oh, let's capture that supplies. Get that supplies. Walton, fall back. You better fucking run, dude. Haul your ass. Walton, you better haul your ass! That's not quick enough. Get over there. Alright, cannons. I know what to do with you guys. Move over here. Just get him over there for now. You can finish the mission or continue to fight. Let's continue to fight. Why would I finish the mission we haven't successfully accomplished? What we need to do? Get over here. Keep falling back. Dude, fucking run! Oh my god, he's coming in here. Hold the line, hold the line, hold the line. Dude, I dare you to come in. I dare you to come in. Turn face. Hold. There we go, we got that guy trapped in. I don't know what they were thinking there. But we'll take that. Get everyone on him. Alright, you guys are... Nice try. Get back around now. Stay over here. Alright, that guy should be out of sight. Alright, we will take that easy win there, though. Sorry, Walton, you were getting hammered today. I feel like you get hammered every time. What are you guys retreating for? Chill out. Alright, Woods is getting adequate rest. We got all of our divisions on him. Just get him out. Walton, get out of here now. Watch over here. Alright, those guys are good. Walton is exhausted, and I do not blame you. Alright, we're going to hold them there. You guys are going to be here. You guys get over here. They have 80% stamina left. You guys get over here. You guys get over here. Alright. We're getting partially low on supplies. Why are you firing your cannons on my cav? That's fine. Waste your cannons. Alright, artillery, get over there, man. I thought low-key we just got the loss because all of our guys were retreating, but they are saying we are holding up here. Alright, let's get Loomis back. You stay here, Loomis. Who's the one? Yeah, you got the health or the energy. Alright, we're gonna make a nice long line here. Oh my god. Run for your life. Oh no, those guys are gone for. I was waiting for that. Dang it. Alright, toying with the cav did not work out too well. Oh man, it's been a tight battle for sure. What are you guys doing? Don't do that yet. Get over here. You need ammo. We don't have any more ammo. You used all the ammo. I had so much supplies before this too. I need more. Alright, get you over here. Alright, this cav unit has survived. The other ones are gone. They said we've had enough of your bullshit. Let's make that line there. Alright, let's just make a nice long line, and we're just gonna march straight forward. Oh my god, hopefully this works. Actually, make it a little... Hold on, make it... I want it over here. There we go, let's do that. Let's go, double time, get over there. Chop chop. You can rest when you get into positions. Alright, everyone has lost about 200 more guys since their last uphill attack. I think this is more flatland. So that's gonna be the goal. I really need to capture that supply wagon. Excuse me. I don't know what to do with this cav. We'll take him down here. Alright, are you guys actually rested? You guys are, these guys are not. Hurry up, skills, get rested. I'm giving you plenty of time. He's got cav over here. I could really use my other freaking... what was it? Corp? Right now? Could use those guys. Alright. There's cav coming south. We're gonna have to be careful about that. Got a nice, firm line, though. Alright. We're just gonna let him rest. Just let him rest a little bit. And then we will advance. Are you guys out? You guys are almost out of ammo. You guys aren't quite out of ammo. Alright, you guys stay up here. Lupplin, they're engaging. We're pretty low on supplies. We need that supply wagon so bad. Alright, cannons are engaging there. I know the flank is really open. As soon as they fire, alright. Good stuff relocate around there. This is good right there. Turn around. There you go. Good stuff. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Are they moving off the hill? Because we will... Oh, shoot. We got to keep this secure, too, don't we? All right. I kind of forgot about that. All right. Turn around. Get ready to fire. Don't run. You're fine. Relax. All right. He is here. We're just going to overlook that position. Hopefully, Leplin and these artillery units can hold that, because I'm going to go all in for this up here. All right. How are we doing? Are we almost rested? You guys are good. You guys are almost rested. Let's do it. You guys are good? Close enough. All right. They have captured a hill. Oh, no. All right. We're going to go for it. Let's keep resting, I guess. You guys are low on ammo as well. Alright, these guys are moving south too. Why would they want to move south? Why would they just want to hold the position? Alright, are we rested yet? Let's do it. Move up, boys. Nope, don't run. Relax, Jesus. God. Low on ammo. Low on ammo. Low on ammo. Fire at this random dude just running down the hill. Alright. Here we go. This is it. The battle decider. We have... He has no one on this flank. Alright, we have engaged there. Scott is getting shot at. Good. Keep marching up. I don't want them to waste energy. We need to keep them. Keep them holding the line. Stay alive. Stay alive. Stay alive. All right, Loomis. Turn and face. Excellent. Ammo. They're so low on ammo. Oh my god. Is that the last shot? They're done. No more ammo left for them. What are you doing? Turn. Oh, they're retreating. Let's get in there. Get in there. Move up, move up, move up, move up. There's a supply wagon there. What are you doing? Keep moving up. All right, get our cav. Where's our cav? Where's our cav? Where's our cav? You, get in here. All right, Taylor's retreating. Their cav units are moving around. This is it, man. They are out of supplies on this side. Loomis is good on supplies. Holy shit, what are you doing? Hold that line. Scales, you better stay alive, man. Where's our general? Get up there. Hold. Hold. Scales, you better get up here, dude. No, Woods, do not retreat. Hold. Oh my god, they have way more guys back there than I thought. I could not see all those guys. Oh my god, we need supplies ASAP. Oh, dad. Oh god, they're getting smashed. Come on, General. Keep them up here. If anything, we need to resecure this so we can get the points for that. Woods is running for his life. They're flanking there. Oh my god. They're retreating in my bed. Run. Get out of there. Mayor, get out of here. We're moving south. Go, 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 go. Fall back. We're knocking this guy out. Do you have supplies or what? Do you keep shooting? That's gotta be it. They're out of ammo now. What are you doing? Go to your way, you idiot. That way. No, this way. Why are you falling back that way? Alright, you guys march around. We're taking back that hill. Go here. Engage. We're going all out for it. We need to get this area back here at least. Cav has gone in. Get in there, charge. All right, Taylor has retreated from his position. Cav has also retreated out. Move over here. We need to re-secure this. Move around. Move around. Move around. All right, we're re-securing this and we're going to finish the battle. That's what we're going to have to do. Great job there from whatever that guy is. Doing a great job. All right, close in. What do you mean you have no Sam? You've been standing there for the whole time. Close in. Close in. All right, return around. We're boxing them in. All right, we have secured it. We have secured it. Let's... once one of these come up, then we will finish that. Just close in. Everyone just closing on this poor dude. We're finishing him. Let's get over there. Scales, get over here. Dang, I really thought we were going to get him there. I just had so many more guys. I don't know how we would have been able to do that. We had across there. But no way. I guess sometimes you just have to take draws. We'll take a draw here, I guess. Alright, it's almost done. We just need 13. 13 more, we got it. Wow, that was crazy match. I thought we were really going to get him there. Look at how many guys we have on the ground. We tried 2 times, and I wasn't going to try a 3rd time. There was no point. Alright, who we got here? Scales, move in there. Knock him out. Alright, let's fire when ready. 7 more seconds, we got it. Alright, get over here. Everyone just get over here. Just gonna just hold right here and finish the battle. Got the cab over there too. Wow, we had suffered some casualties here, guys. That was so difficult. We'll see what we get when we take a draw. I had so many guys in here too. Man, I couldn't imagine if you had less than your full brigade. Alright, let's finish. Alright, victory! Okay, we'll take it. I guess we just need to capture one of them. Good lord, that was hard, man. We had 8,200 infantry, 1,000 cav. And we suffered almost 4,000 casualties. And like over half our cav. That was intense, man. Goals. So what was this? Victory conditions. Draw. Inflict at least 10% more casualties than enemy. Alright, got that. Victory. Conditions. Both of these. Hold the hill. We held one of them. And inflict at least 5%. Alright, so I guess we got the victory. We'll take it. Yeah, this cav unit did really well. And Walton was really in there as well, too. Look at that. Our artillery did so good for him. And then he got promoted. Scales died. I'm so sorry. That guy was getting slaughtered this whole game. And then they got wounded as well. All right. Let's press OK. And that will be the end of this video. Let's see what we got next. All right, so we got lots of cash and lots of money as well. Let's check our map. So we have the crossroads, and then we have the Battle of Shiloh. So that is going to be intense. We got to get this crossroads one done first. So that will be out on Thursday. So let me know you guys' thoughts. That was pretty intense, pretty crazy. But we did get the job done, it looks like. And we're here to live in our day. So let me know you guys' thoughts, and I will see you guys later.